Del Rio shouting instructions.
Uh-oh. See how Christian responds here. Oh, my.
And look at this. Brodus looking to put Christian away. Hooks the leg. And Christian somehow, and I don't know how, but somehow managed to roll the shoulder out. Brodus Clay continuing to pummel Christian.
Nice counter there by Captain Charisma. This is where Christian needs to utilize his speed and agility.
And his veteran instincts as well. Christian, look at this. Tornado. Got it. Plenty Brodus.
Will it be enough?
Into the cover. He did it. And Alberto wasted little time. Going right after Christian. And Alberto Del Rio going to make Christian pay. First Christian attack Del Rio inside an elimination chamber. And then last week the attack on SmackDown. Going to pay for that. Christian is going to pay for that. And again, the cross arm breaker. And another torn peck, perhaps, for Christian as Del Rio continues to tear away at the arm of Christian. Christian's going to learn next time to stick his nose where it doesn't belong.
Look, Alberto Del Rio continues to prove that he is a dangerous man and a legitimate threat to the World Heavyweight Championship.
Christian learning the lesson tonight that you don't mess with the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship. Alberto Del Rio not only making a statement to Christian, but making a statement to the man he's going to face at WrestleMania, the World Champion Edge. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the war of words is heating up. Now 27 days from WrestleMania between John Cena and the so-called People's Champion, The Rock. Well, ladies and gentlemen, last week on Monday Night Raw, The Rock upped the ante when he mocked and humiliated Cena.
Yo, check it, yeah. You can't see me. You can't shame me. I'm about to spit something stupid. Yeah. Can't shame me. The Rock is rapping. He's totally gone soft. So now he needs to take this crap off.
John Cena tweeted last week that tonight Cena delivers the final knockout. The Rock responded by tweeting back, Yabba Dabba, bring it. It's Cena's turn tonight on Raw.
And also, ladies and gentlemen, tonight live on Monday Night Raw, it is the return of an icon. The legendary Texas Rattlesnake, the toughest SOB on the planet, Stone Cold Steve Austin, live on Raw tonight.
Two generations, one ring. WWE All-Stars for Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. Sponsors WWE.
This week on the brand new series of A League of Their Own, we're taking our inspiration from synchronized swimming. A brand new series of A League of Their Own, that's Friday at 9:30 on Sky One HD.
It's the Fusion Pro Glide Challenge. Hi, buddy. How's your shave?
Sometimes it snags. It's grabbing the hair too much.
See how shaving may cause uncomfortable tug and pull. That's why Gillette is introducing new Fusion Pro Glide.
Wow. It just doesn't pull.
That's gliding.
Now Fusion Pro Glide has been engineered with Gillette's thinnest blades ever, so it glides for less tug and pull. Turn shaving into gliding and skeptics into believers.
Well, good shave.
New Fusion Pro Glide.
Take it! Come on! You got bigger. All right.
Open minds, free souls. Boss Orange, the new fragrance for men.
I'm looking for a trance mix called Pulse and Thunder. It's by Davey Lately.
Who?
A Davey Lately, D-A-Y, separate initial V, Lately.
Nothing on the system.
Never heard of it, mate.
Let it go, Dad. Don't worry. Look, try this.
What we do hasn't changed.
Cup of tea?
Oh, I love one.
Just the way we do it.
You do?
fantastic. Can you keep it for me? Yeah, my name. It's Davey Lately.
We work in fire stations, teaching classrooms, and work on building sites. But we all fight as commandos, because we are the Royal Marines Reserves. If you have the state of mind it takes to be a Royal Marines Reserve, you can combine your civilian career with one as a fully trained Royal Marines Commando. Search Royal Marines Reserves online or find us on Facebook.
One of the four annual World Golf Championship tournaments, featuring the best players from golfing tours around the world. A monster venue with a full-on format where the money talks. Big time. The WGC Cadillac Championship, Thursday, 7 p.m. Sky Sports HD2.
I, for one, cannot wait to see the unique stylings of the international sensation Sin Cara. But things are certainly heating up here in the WWE as we approach WrestleMania. And, of course, the night before WrestleMania, traditionally reserved for the WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony.
And already the list of inductees for the class of 2011 is growing. Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and Bullet Bob Armstrong. Now, the latest inductee into the WWE class of 2011.
The more I get, oh yeah, the more I want.
I know you want me.
And there is Sonny.
I know you want me.
It's true. Whatever Sonny wanted, Sonny got. And throughout the mid-90s, the WWE audience couldn't get enough of Sonny.
Listen to new salvation. The sun has never shined brighter.
More than just a pretty face, Sunny used her brains and her assets to her advantage as she rose to superstardom in the WWE.
The most downloaded celebrity in America Online history.
Becoming the envy of every woman and the fantasy of every man.
Sunny.
What is she doing out here?
Looking good.
Yesterday my life was filled with rain.
So you make a lot of money.
I do okay.
Just okay?
You smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere.
Be still, my beating heart.
Sunny one so true. I love you.
Oh, God. I couldn't have been happier.
Sunny. Yesterday, oh, my life was filled with rain.
This year, it's the WWE Universe that gets what they want as we induct Sonny into the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2011.
The pleasure has been all yours.
I love you. I love you.
from one of the original divas. We congratulate Sunny for being inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Of course, it all goes down, Cole, the night
did
before WrestleMania.
Did you say that you're one of the original divas and you want to congratulate Sunny?
I was talking about Sunny being one of the original divas.
You know, can you imagine if Sunny was around today? She wouldn't be able to keep her hands off me. Every week she'd be sitting out here at ringside.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of divas.
Well, coming up next, Eve will defend her Divas Championship against the number one contender, Nikki Bella.
And we have just the person to call the match, the diva himself. He admitted it.
I didn't call myself a diva.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Talk about Sonny.
Eve defends the Divas Championship live next.
Two generations, one ring. WWE All-Stars for Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3 sponsors WWE.
The Scottish Cup quarterfinals on Sky Sports. First, holders Dundee United face Motherwell.
And they've equalised straight away. It's a terrific start from Motherwell.
Then, after seeing off Rangers.
Celtic advance to the quarterfinals of the Scottish Cup.
Celtic travel to Inverness.
That is breathtaking.
Looking to book their place in the semi-finals. The Scottish Cup, Sunday from 1, live, Sky Sports HD1.
This week on the brand new series of A League of Their Own, we're taking our inspiration from synchronized swimming. A brand new series of A League of Their Own, that's Friday at 9:30 on Sky One HD.
Coca-Cola Zero presents Green Coke Taste, Zero Sugar. Green Coke Taste, Zero Sugar. It's possible.
Series coming soon to MTV.
Kan du förklara för mig?
Det stämmer. Kombinett, periodisk källkontroll och service från kundens info.
Det är fantastiskt.
Men oje.
Ja, mentalt.
I'm looking for a trance mix called Pulse and Thunder. It's by Davey Lately.
Who?
A Davey Lately, D-A-Y, separate initial V, Lately.
Nothing on the system.
Never heard of it, mate.
Don't worry. Look, try this.
What we do hasn't changed.
Cup of tea?
Oh, I love one.
Just the way we do it.
You do? Fantastic. But can you keep it for me? Yeah, my name. It's Dave V. Lately.
So, Jensen, what's on your mind?
Racing. Spacing.
Wow, it's bracing.
A cup of tea would be amazing.
Lions.
Rubber. Stuff that works.
Winning! Pit stops. Little perks. Whatever's on my mind with the world's number one anti-dandruff shampoo, it's not dandruff.
Head and Shoulders. Making heads happier.
One of the four annual World Golf Championship tournaments. Featuring the best players from golfing tours around the world. A monster venue. With a full-on format. Where the money talks. Big time. The WGC Cadillac Championship, Thursday, 7 p.m. Sky Sports HD2.
I've come to Haiti to see why crime...
I got my little 30 and yes, I'm a bust.
...corruption and politics...
He's not going to care about us.
...are preventing the recovery from an earthquake that killed hundreds of thousands.
The international community is well aware of what's happening here.
Thousands of dangerous criminals escaped when the earthquake demolished prison walls.
So you're saying that if you were caught by the police, they'd just kill you?
Oui.
The brand new series, Ross Kemp Extreme World, next Monday at 9, Sky One HD.